Hey everybody, how you doing out there? Just giving you a shout out for everybody out there. We're gonna talk about this Bitcoin thing. It's another currency. It's the third currency in the world besides money and credit cards and a lot of banking apps. Anyway, we're gonna talk about this Bitcoin thing. It's another currency in the world besides bills. Bills is I mean dollar bills and credit cards that people tend to use sometimes. We're going to talk about another crypto, they call it cryptocurrency. A lot of you people don't know that Bitcoin is going to be a third, I'm talking about the third money in the world. Bitcoin, folks, we're talking about Bitcoin on this, in this title. Bitcoin, banking on Bitcoin. We are banking on it, folks. The next currency, this is almost the third thing that we use in the third thing that we're going to use in the future. Bitcoin is going to be the third currency in the world. Bitcoin. It has to do through computers and stuff. So we're going to talk about that Bitcoin right now, right this minute. Rise and fall, maybe the rise and fall of Bitcoin. And it's going to be the third currency in the world, so be well aware of that. Very soon in the near distant future, Bitcoin is going to be the third currency in the world, besides paper money to credit cards. And now the third option is Bitcoin. That's the third option. So we're going to talk about that right here in this video. So we're going to talk about Bitcoin. All the rage this year. Bitcoin, folks, we're going to talk about right here